Greetings. In Indian classical music, we waste a lot of time, so we are wasting time. But no, I won't waste time. I will start. Today, my theme is afternoon ragas. So I have taken lots of afternoon ragas, and we are going to focus on that. And our first rag is called Vrindavani Sarang. Sarang means peacock. When these great musicians created these ragas, the music was developed in the jungle. And when they played or sang this rag ancient times, the peacocks used to come and dance. So that's why it is called afternoon raga. In the afternoon, the musicians performed these ragas in the jungle, and the peacocks came and danced. It's afternoon raga. It has afternoon feeling. So I have chosen many afternoon ragas and do the music. This was our first raga, Raga Vrindavani Sarang. Now we are going to do a different sarang. It's called Raga Shuddha Sarang. They are all sarang means pick up, but the mood is very different.
Yeah.
Thank you. Hello. Hello. Nobody was listening to me, so I had to say hello. Hello. I chose singing in the music because I wanted to be heard. People should hear my voice, whatever I have to say. This is a raga. this is our concluding item. This afternoon novel again, Rag Bheem Palasi. Before I forget, let's do a special hand to Dan Kennedy, who is being covered. We often cannot do anything. Thank you.
Thank you.
So let's give a big hand to these students who have learned everything in 8 weeks. So.